And in Southwest Virginia, Carroll County looks to take the hardest hit from Florence. It's expected to get between 5 and 10 inches of rain, along with the potential for severe flooding. 5 evacuation centers have been secured at local churches and the Hillsville VFW. County leaders are using a text alert system called Nixle to send important messages to county residents. The crews will be doing driving patrols throughout the weekend to monitor for fallen trees and floodwaters.